New at 9, it's been a few weeks since rain from Darby flooded the freeway and some condo units in Kalihi. But the question still remains, what can we do better to protect everyone in case another storm hits? Today, members of the city council met with city officials from the facilities maintenance and planning and permitting departments to discuss just that. Now, one of the main topics was clearing out Kalihi Stream. It got clogged with debris, overflowed and flooded condo units on Umi Street.
Talking about lives, the next time somebody's going to die, because if this happened 2 o'clock in the morning when we were in the house, because I had a fully loaded refrigerator on the ground, that could have crushed my daughter.
We are increasing our community awareness, and we are encouraging the private residents to adopt a stream and through our Malama Kaina program, the volunteer program. And we will try to persuade those private owners that owns a part of the streams, because Kali Stream and Honolulu Stream, they are segments that are privately owned, and we cannot go in there to clear it up.
Aiello, the first man we heard from, lives on Umi Street. His family is still in the process of fixing their home to make sure it's safe to live in.